Alright. This is why I said I might as well keep the grenades. That was a very big lag spike. Shotgun, you're up. Four shots left in that bad boy. Perfect. Not perfect, but good enough to make me happy. Okay.
I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley's safety is our immediate priority.
Ah. Don't mind if I do, lady friend of mine. Don't mind if I do. They seriously never die. I hate it. I hate it already. Bats are so annoying, I think. Like. Oh. Oh! That's the one that we're wrecked to. Save again. Round. Wait, what does that mean? Round number. And then it has like number one.
Got a selection of good, but what are you selling?
Oh,
is that all,
bags.
Stranger? Is that all?
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
So I have to get the blue and probably red?
What are you buying?
And he has nothing else for me. Perfect.
What are you buying?
What am I buying? Your soul. Let's save our money. First time I said that in a lot of games. Here, money. Okay. Okay, green are perfect. Mine that with that. That. Move this over here. Remove that down. Perfect. Okay. Ow. Ow. I wanted to check this way out. It's a troll! It's a cave troll! If you guys all know what that's from, then let me down know the comments below! Okay. How about no, we don't do that one. How about cheat? I walk away from you. He has a freaking tree. Oh. More. Actually just much Leon, you suck. No. Find that with that. Use that. I guess. That's what I'm talking about. I don't know if that's gonna help, but it's worth a shot. Right in the butt! Ow. Leon, I give you crap about a lot of stuff, but you are a tough little cook. Go, Leon, go, run, run! Wow. Rock and a hard place. Please tell me he's gonna give me something good. I mean, I guess. Okay. Now we have like no fuelables. And this is just perfect now. Okay. Oh. I'm gonna go save. My HP is gonna not like what? Cause I'm like half dead. Apparently, you know, I want to see if he's gonna be selling anything new.
Got a selection of. What are you buying?
Not that. I might have to go fishing. Money's not my problem. It's that I have no food. No HP. Oh wait, since I know there's actual, like, people, like, on the other side of that one door, what I am gonna do is equip the Shardier. Direction goes direct to combine that with that, use this. Can't remember what direction leads me back to the Yeah, that leads me back to the church. Oh, it's because there's an item right there. Gotcha. So I'm not going the right way? Nope, I'm not. So I need to not go this way. Gotcha. Alright. Okay. Perfect. Something's coming up. Yep. Dogs! No, I'll... No. How about just no? But just who's that? Jeez, open the dang door. Okay, it's quiet. Oh no. So you guys see like the colors right up there, and then like the like this red and the green, and then the yeah. You guys will see what I have to do here in a second. I've never liked this part at all. It is very, just very blah. And also, colors, I mean, puzzles, not my strengths. Ever. Okay. Can't remember her. Is there a way to like Oh yeah, the chandelier. Jump. You have to do it at the highest point. Okay. So now I have to do the red, which turn. No, one more right there. Green. Trying to line up like one of the patterns at least. Green definitely has to turn. Green has to turn again. Again. Blue. You know what? Right, I'm just gonna combine. Not even close. Gotcha. No, Grin has to turn one a couple more times. Blue right there, so guess he might do that. No. I mean it's getting there. Turn that like that. See if that helps or makes it worse. That made it a lot worse. Okay, perfect. Green. You face that way. Red. Let's turn you that way. So that just made it worse. So. What does this look like? I'm trying to. So that nothing happens. Yeah, duh. Okay. Maybe I gotta change blue. Turn. Let's do blue like that. No. Turn blue again. I just 100% guessed at that point. Apparently you don't have to be smart to do puzzles. Alright, there's stuff over here. Forgot to put the stiff. Big cheese. Alright, so we got a shot at you with six.
Ashley. Hey, take it easy.
No! Get away!
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right.
What?
And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me.
She's a blonde. Secure the...
It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Cool. Oh, God. Catch, Yeah, I know. This is not gonna be the fun. Alright. Why did I do that? We're gonna move you. Work with me, fingers. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Ladder is over there. Why can't you go down the ladder? Get out of the way.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power. And then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift.
When I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me.
Well,
you okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Well then. Two. Complete. Yay. I don't know how many chapters are actually in this one. I guess I'm out of the second chapter. Perfect. Alright. Wonderful. Leon, we're dead. We're gonna die, because I am your host. The GF-117. GF-117. At your command. Alright. I guess. Meow. Meow. It's unlocked. Right. Where do we gotta go, anyways? We gotta go that way. Uh-huh. Hit them. Not what I was meaning to do. There we go. I just wasted like a bunch of ammo right there. I've actually never liked the camera in this game. Very much a pain in the butt to do it. Okay, there's no more people here. Perfect. Gotta make sure the area's clean. Combine this with that. Oh. I knew I saw something, I just didn't know what it was. Jump down.
Welcome.
Got some rare things.
What are you buying?
Ooh, Red 9. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Yes! I kinda really wanna, but my inventory, it's very full at the moment.
What are you selling? Come back.
Okay. So we could sell the normal pistol. I'm thinking we sell the normal pistol. We get the Red 9 in here. I don't really use the sniper. I mean, I do use it. Okay.
Anytime.
Okay. Alright. You said
what
come back
at any time.
Okay, so we want the Red 9. want the red dine. We want to... First, we need to sell.
Is that old, stranger? Is that old?
Yes.
Is that old?
Yes.
Is that old?
Yes.
Thank you.
And then is that old, stranger? This.
Thank you. What are you buying?
We can buy back.
Ah, a choice.
Okay, now we can put this right there. Put that right there.
Thank you. Is that all?
And then we can put this right there. Alright, now we gotta reorganize our inventory again. That goes down there. We're just putting stuff down here for the moment. This thing goes up here next to the red 9 pistol. This all comes down here. This goes up here. So. Then this goes like so. This goes down one slot. Comes up. That goes right there. Alright, perfect. Now you combine these with that. Alright, what do you take? I think that takes a sniper. 43, okay. 43. So it does take the pistol, I'm perfect. Okay. But only hang holds that many shots. Okay. I did see that shining right there. So, now we'll climb up. Alright, so we got all of our ammo taken care of. Shotgun has to be reloaded a little bit. Sniper's good, pistols are good. Red, like, the reason why I like the red 9 so much is because it's more stable than, like, most of the other pistols. Okay. I think this is where we're gonna end it. I really hope that you guys did enjoy, and I guess I will talk to you guys next time. See you guys later. Bye-bye!